ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Thank you very much for being here today. Bit of a bittersweet concert tonight. This marks the end of 2 months on the road as a trio together. We had some pretty fantastic experiences. Stayed in London for almost a month. We played at St. Martin's in the Field. We went to Benjamin Britten's house and played on his piano. Had a tutorial there. It was absolutely fantastic. Then we travelled to New Zealand. And what a homecoming it has been. We've loved this country. We've seen...
We still do.
We still love it, that's right. We've seen a fairly significant chunk of it. We had our first concert in Lower Hutt. We flew to Auckland, drove to Kerikeri. And have since then have been working our way, zigzagging down the country since our ninth concert in New Zealand, minus some kids' concerts. So, special evening tonight. Thank you. Simple reminder, bit of housekeeping. Please make sure your phones are on silent. You're more than welcome to take photos. Just make sure you tag us in them on the socials. Looking at you. And my goodness. The first piece tonight, we're going to begin the concert with a trio by Kenneth Young. Mr. Young is a New Zealand composer, you've probably heard of him. Anna and I actually studied with him at the University of Wellington. It's very special for us to be able to perform his music tonight. Enough babbling from me. I want to hear some music. See you on the other side. Thank you.
Thank you.